advertising section provides comprehensive reports and data on advertising and publisher performance. These reports help you analyze the effectiveness of various touchpoints users have with your business before making a transaction. A core tool for assessing marketing performance is attribution modeling. Attribution is the act of assigning credit for key events to different ads, clicks, and factors along a user's path. These reports help you understand your customers' journeys and the value of each touchpoint along the way. Customers may do several searches and click several of your ads before making a purchase or completing another valuable action on your website. And attribution models are different methods for attributing credit to different touchpoints within the purchase journey. For example, the last click attribution model assigns all of the credit to the last click before a purchase. But the last click model doesn't take into account prior interactions in the customer purchase journey that may be valuable. Alternative attribution models can help you see how interactions earlier in the purchase journey contribute to conversions. For example, data-driven attribution is a powerful customized model that uses machine learning to attribute credit based on your business's conversion path data. While data-driven attribution is the default model used in the advertising section of Google Analytics, you can also compare how different attribution models impact the valuation of your marketing channels. Now that you've reviewed the basic concepts of attribution, visit the advertising section in Google Analytics to understand your customer journeys and attribute credit to your marketing efforts.